a few times per week. I look at myself in the mirror 4 hours. It's an exercise and I always lose control. I start seeing myself as someone else. To run away from this vision, I try hard to visualize myself in the forest, but I can't. So I need to walk to the woods. I kinda start feeling a bit strange. Like a piece of plastic thrown on the natural floor. Do you know what does that mean? Not a thing at all, but I keep trying.